Is it possible to make a hyper-realistic cake only using things that you can buy at your local grocery store? I use a lot of specialty cake items when I make my cakes. Like when I used molding putty to make this cake. And when I used a ball tool to make this cake. Today I'm challenging myself to make a cake only using items that I buy from one single trip to the store. What am I even gonna make?
I don't know.